Each of my workers had documentation saying they were 18.
What? Serial bunch?
I said I want to see my lawyer.
What do you got here?
Busted an underage sex shop. Looks like a cherry popper ring, too.
Cherry popper?
Preteen girls losing their virginity. Filmmaker's next on my hit list.
What's the connection to our dead hooker?
She used to work there a couple of months ago.
A couple of months ago? How does that help me find out what happened last night?
It doesn't.
So basically, you've just been doing your own thing on your own time.
Hey, don't chew up my ass just because your case is coming up a little short.
You couldn't give me a little goddamn help with something as simple as tracking down the victim's keys?
I was putting a teenage sex show out of business.
And I'm trying to catch a killer, asshole.
Jesus Christ. We gotta watch these, find out who's behind them.
Oh, man, you gotta be kidding me.
I know I can't stomach this shit. Yell if you find anything. Hey, Dutch! We just found Sally on one of these goddamn cherry popper tapes. Come on! While your lawyer's on the way, we're gonna have a little screening party. We're gonna watch that tape until one of two things happens. Either you're gonna tell me everything you know about Sally, or I'm gonna have to turn it off. But if I have to turn that tape off, there are no more rules in this room.
I got her from Kurt Schmidt. He makes the movies.
And how do I find Kurt? You okay?
Sally. She's a kid. She was. The asshole that made her do that.
Don't worry. He's mine.
Good.
Well, could you bring him in right away?
Right now, I need you to show me the guy who made your movie.
How come?
To help me with my case. I helped you out, right? You think you could help me out, too?
Yes.
Good.
Vic mad at suddenly?
Oh, no, not at you. You should be with your family, being a kid. Which one is he?
He. That man put me in the movie.
Hey!
Kurt Schmidt?
Yeah?
You're under arrest.
What, man?
Making movies.
Get off me, man. I'm an editor.
Cherry popper movies, you sick prick.
Can't prove that.
I got tapes and witnesses, asshole. Only question left is whether you took a header into the concrete trying to resist arrest.